Saruman, there is no life aboard, and yet all the system can hear it sing.
What does it mean?
The Saruman has returned to the origin system for the final time, Tenno. She is your rightful home, but she is beset by the nightmares of the void. It will be a daunting task, but if you are ever to reclaim her, it must be now.
I always knew that mess was going to come back and haunt me.
Have we got on the line? Oh yeah, I don't have a line. That's all from me.
There's that familiar smell. Looks like the Grineer beat us here.
Tenno? The song is crowding me out. You must find its source alone.
So what happens after that?
You will know. You are a child of the Void.
Going to have to scuttle the Zeremin. Kuvans are dug in like ticks. Ugh, can't take any risks with this hellish place. What happened? Am I...
dead? No, not you. This is not the homecoming we would have wished for you, but welcome home, all the same. Call me Quinn. We hold fast, or the last remaining crew of the Zeremin.
No, you can't be. The crew all died.
Mm-mm. The void creates. Death is merely a blank canvas. We numbered 5 not long ago. Poor Kira. The song broke down her resistance. She raised her voice in answer, and now she's one of them.
Wait. Are you saying that thing I just saw?
Was Kira, yes. That form is what awaits us, should we fail to hold fast. The others were all like us, once. But in time, they all drank from that bleak reliquary. And now they scream in chorus to the void. The Zeremin must be saved.
Do you have any idea how dangerous this ship is?
The Zeremin has suffered, but she can still be a barricade against what is yet to come, if you stand with us. Help us keep her out of the hands of invaders like these... Grenier. When you are ready, come to the lower decks. A void cascade is already breaking down what you accept as reality.
Listen, kid. Hombask here. Quinn means well, but there ain't no stopping this. We're hungry, just like Kira was. Only a matter of time. Sooner Quinn admits that to himself, the better.
When the Grineer restarted the damaged reliquary drive, they unleashed a cascade of void contamination. Void manifestations from beyond the membrane. We've come to know them as Thrax. They will attack and possess our exolizers, making the unit spread void contamination instead of cleansing it.
Contamination's messing with transference.
Damn it. The void has taken this exolizer. It's making the contamination worse. You wield the void. Try to purge it. Something like them before. These have made manifestations nearer them, but a different them.
Same old story. Grineer ghosts on my trail, no matter where I go.
Void cascade losing steam. Those void nightmares are hell-bent on one thing, manifesting more nightmares. Exolizer suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse. This cascade is growing out of control. Is approaching critical levels. Their time is running out. Keep any roaming Thrax away from that exolizer until it discharges. That'll nip this cascade in the bud. Exolizer succumbing to void possession. Just lost an exolizer to possession. Get it back. Cascade intensifying. Cascade is approaching critical levels. Your time is running out. We all bear the trauma of what happened on the ship. But do you remember her promise? To build a new world without strife, violence, or poverty.
We can talk about it sometime when I'm not fighting for my life, okay?
Good fight, General Sarah.
Thrax away from that exolizer until it discharges, that'll nip this cascade in the bud. Cascade receding. We just lost an exolizer to possession. Get it back. Cascade is approaching critical levels. Your time is running out. Remember that first harvest festival? Children laughing in the agrobiomes? I weep for what could have been.
Yeah, I remember. The singing, picking fruit under those warm lights. Hands stained purple with lava berry juice. You really think things could have been different?
I...
Quit! What's happening?
The contamination. It amplifies the song. We're running out of time. Keep any rolling Thrax away from that exolizer until it discharges. That'll nip this cascade in the bud. Contamination subsiding. Contamination spreading. That exolizer is working for us now. When the Grineer restarted the damaged reliquary drive, they unleashed a cascade of void contamination. Void manifestations from beyond the membrane. We've come to know them as Thrax. They will attack and possess our exolizers, making the unit spread void contamination instead of cleansing it. Subsiding.
Contamination's messing with transference.
Ugh. Exilage is suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse.
I cannot.
We all bear the trauma of what happened on this ship. But do you remember her promise? To build a new world without strife, violence, or poverty.
We can talk about it sometime when I'm not fighting for my life, okay?
Because Void Nightmares are hell-bent on one thing. Manifesting more nightmares. Keep any roaming Thrax away from that Exilizer until it discharges. That'll nip this cascade in the bud. We just lost an Exilizer to possession. Get it back!
Think things could have been different. Quinn! What's happening?
The contamination. It amplifies the song. We're running out of time. Are purged. Exilizer under assault. We just lost an Exilizer to possession. Get it back. Contamination levels going in the wrong direction. Away from that Exilizer until it discharges. That'll make this cascade in the mud. Exilizer succumbing to Void possession. Exilizer suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse. Contamination spreading. Cascade is approaching critical levels. Your time is running out. Thrax away from that Exilizer until it discharges. That'll nip this cascade in the bud. Void Cascade is nearing the tipping point. You are about to face irreversible contamination. Cascade receding. Just lost an Exilizer to possession. Get it back. This cascade is growing out of control. Keep any roaming Thrax away from that Exilizer until it discharges. That'll nip this cascade in the bud.